The future of work is changing, and security and security professionals have to be ready to change with it.
Four DRobotics has already developed advanced technology where we can apply AI and mission planning for autonomous vehicles.
Our core business is to build a perimeter security vehicle, and the purpose of that is to replace manned security vehicles that would be used to patrol the perimeter of an airport, for example, or a border, a nuclear power station, or a refinery. These areas are typically do perimeter security with manned patrol vehicles.
I've been aware of the innovative efforts of 4D Robotics for several years now, and frankly, it's impressed me. Applying cutting-edge technology with international experience and expertise, and also looking at the nature of cybersecurity and how it applies to robotics, looking at the operating environment that we're in. So they quite seriously understand the operating environment of any user, whether it's cold climates, warm climates.
To have 4D Robotics with us in our ecosystem adds tremendous value. They're a world leader in robotics and in machine vision in particular, which is absolutely critical to connected and autonomous vehicles and other innovations of the future. Ottawa is very unique as a global innovation and technology hub.
That's really what makes you want to come to work and do things in the morning.
We are honored to be collaborating with 4D Robotics, so they are anchored here in Canada's capital at our private CAV facility.
In physical security, there's a mantra, and it's called the 4Ds of security, which is detect, deter, delay, and denial. And we chose to incorporate that into our logo and our corporate name, because that's the business that we're in. We think we can deliver a product that is less costly and also has better capabilities for doing security because it has sensor capabilities humans don't have, and it will operate at 100% effectiveness in all weather conditions 24 hours a day. In the next year, we'll be conducting field trials of our product to confirm what features we have in the vehicle and what features we may not have. And then we'll use that to build pre-production version that we will then do environmental testing and EMI testing and cybersecurity testing so that we can release a final product within 18 months.
Perimeter security is about establishing your boundaries, whether they're visible or invisible. So for instance, if you're looking at large complexes, could be mining environments.
These areas are typically do perimeter security with manned patrol vehicles.
Security professionals should be looking at how they can incorporate technology into their programs. You can now have your security team focus on the exceptions and allow the robotics and the technology to let you know when there's an issue.
We're going to continue to invest in that intellectual property through our own investments and support that by providing an environment where we can attract the best and brightest computer science and engineers to come and work for us. And by working with strategic partners so we can get access to markets that we don't currently have a geographic presence, and by adding technology to our product line that will increase our competitiveness. Our plan is to do an IPO in the near term. The intent is to raise money on the capital markets and use this money to execute on our business strategy and also to provide a liquidity into our early stage investors.
The opportunity is huge. That's exciting.